Martinique celebrates its lone goal against Canada Sunday night. Jay Biggerstaff, USA Today Sports. Just who is Martinique, the U.S. men's national team opponent in Thursday night's Group B encounter at the CONCACAF Gold Cup? Here are some interesting facts and figures, as compiled by U.S. Soccer. Martinique dropped a 4-1 decision to Canada in its opening match on Sunday night. The USA is 2-0-0 against Martinique all time. Both meetings have come in the Gold Cup group stage. The teams first squared off in Foxborough, Mass. during the 2003 tournament, when current USMNT general manager Brian McBride bagged a brace to propel the U.S. to a 2-0 victory, and the top of Group C goalkeeper Casey Keller also recorded his 31st career shutout, tying Tony Miola for the most in USMNT history. The U.S. last faced Martinique in the 2017 group stage, a 3-2 win in which Christian Roldan make his international debut. After taking a 2-0 lead, Les Matanino rallied to tie things up, but Zards teed up Jordan Morris for a late goal, his second of the night, that proved to be the game winner. Martinique qualified for the 2021 Gold Cup after finishing second in its CONCACAF Nations League A group with an 0-1-3 record. It's the island's third consecutive Gold Cup and seventh appearance overall. Martinique reached the tournament quarterfinals in 2002, the only time it's advanced from the group stage. Overall, Martinique is 4-1-1-2 at the competition. Martinique is an overseas department of France and not an independent country. As a result, the island is not recognized by FIFA and can only compete in CONCACAF competitions. Midfielder Daniel Arel's 79 caps lead the team, while midfielder Stéphane Abal's 9 international goals are the most of any player on the Gold Cup roster. 18 players on the Martinique roster compete for 6 different clubs on the island, with the most, 6, coming from Golden Lion. 5 players are based overseas in France, 3, as well as Italy and Spain, 1 each. Head coach Mario Boccoli has led Les Matanino since December 2017. A native of Martinique, he's coached for a number of clubs on his native island.